I believe that I'm here, I mean here like in life here, to help people get over the bumps and the hurdles and all the obstacles that seem to be in everybody's life, you know. And also believe that I have a talent to find things that other people haven't been able to find. I've been doing this about 40 years. Back in the 70s, I started, you know, one of the first information brokerage companies that were available in this country, and then got into reference books, and I still do that. And now I'm interviewing people all over the globe on how they find information and money and help to do things. And I want to spend the rest of my life helping others learn what's out there in the world to help them in life that they don't know about. Because all we know about is the things that people are making a lot of money at. So if you need money, you're going, you know about your banker and the loan shark and all these kinds of things. But you don't know about the alternatives. The people who are giving away money for free, but they're not advertising. You know, stuff that's happening on the internet. You know, like in the shared economy and things like that, because it's not big enough for people to know. So what I do is find this stuff for people. And I want to educate them. So I have a service now, too, that you could call. Call me, man, was like for a dollar. That's all I'm charging. I'm not trying to make a lot of money at this stuff. I want to help, but I want to make sure that it's worthwhile to people. I don't want to do stuff that's not valuable to somebody else. I mean, just to please myself, that's a stupid, you know, way to live, I think. Just pleasing yourself, it's like making love to yourself. No, it's more fun to make love to somebody else and please somebody else. So I want my talents to do that, is please other people. And I have this talent to help people identify ideas even, or get over hurdles, or think of new ways to solve problems, or show you how to get free money and expertise to do almost anything you want to do in life, whether it's starting a business or going back to school or paying some kind of bill that you hate. And I've been studying this for 40 years. I've written 100 books. And I know about failure. Man, I mean, I'm not saying I'm magic and know the everything. I've written 100 books and only 10 have made money, so I'm wrong 90% of the time. But I think we have to know our options. And what I could give you is options. Options. If you don't have options, you have nothing. Your life is almost over without options. So in not waiting for some white horse to come up at the door and solve all your problems, we all would love to have that happen, but it's not. We got to get out there and do something ourselves. And that's what I do. I mean, for a few minutes or whatever on the phone, for a dollar a minute, that's what the thing is, I'm charging just so it's a value, because I don't want to, people call me up and say, what's the lottery number or something like that. No, things that are important to you in life that you're willing to invest a few dollars in, so I could feel that, you know, it's a value. Otherwise, I'll study something else that I think people need. So I could do that work better than anybody else. And now you could use me. I'm at the other end of a phone. And it's at your time. You decide when it is. And also what I do is help a lot of people with how to get over things that are stuck in their head. It stops them from doing things. They don't see a better alternative. Why do I need $100,000 over here to do this when I can do the same thing over here? And it's nothing. So for some reason, my mind thinks that way. I could see other ways to do things that don't cost any money. And that gets you through life the way you want to get through life, to do the things that you want to do. Not to have a roadblock that somebody said, oh, you need $100,000 to do that. There's probably another way around that. And I can help you think like that. That's what I love doing. And I see it happen over and over again. I'm an old fart. I've been doing this for a long time. You know, and I see the results. So if I could help you, let me do it. If I can't, just believe what I'm telling you and go do it yourself. Find other ways to do things. It's out there.